Probably my favorite player of all time is Michael Jordan. A lot of other incredible players I know and Frank had been involved with, but he epitomized what I think is great in basketball. Someone who can play both ends of the court, his teams win, in the last quarter, he's going to be there. But more importantly, I love Michael like a brother, okay? And get a chance to spend some time with him, so he never changes, and that's why I like him.